In behind the gate, downstairs party, satin pajamas, the man from Uncle chasing Jaden Woodshed, and Laugh Now, well back at the beginning, will be number three, the man from Uncle. Picking up speed, here they come. They're off. And to take them on out of there, chasing Jaden, Alfie Carroll up on the outside looking for the lead against the barn mate, Satin Pajamas, those two together. Away in third, we've got Woodshed trotting from fourth, downstairs party, fifth best away for Laugh Now, and then we go way, way back to the man from Uncle, the subject of a judge's inquiry. Off stride in third went Woodshed. Woodshed went to the gallop there for Andy Moore. Quarter mile speed was 30 and 2. Chasing Jaden being left alone here with Satin Pajamas in second. All alone in third, that heavy 1-9 choice. Downstairs party with this front flight in fourth is Laugh Now, and then distanced off of these are both Woodshed and the man from Uncle. Down in front of us they travel. Chasing Jaden on top. Company shows up now, and it's Downstairs Party, the heavy favorite, to offer up the first up pressure, 101 and 3 halftime. Chasing Jaden, Downstairs Party, tripping out. Satin Pajamas, a gapped off fourth for Laugh Now. Down the backside, they'll travel. And here's the heavy favorite showing up and going on by. Downstairs Party going to the top. Chasing Jaden reaching down deep to battle on here is holding second. A half length back for Carroll. Trotting from third. Satin Pajamas still fourth. Laugh Now still way, way back in fifth. Woodshed and sixth, the man from Uncle. 131 and 2, 29 and 4 through the third. And it's Downstairs Party, and it's Chasing Jaden, these two. Downstairs Party putting away Chasing Jaden, who's holding down second. The only race in this one is for the show spot. It'll go to two, Satin Pajamas. Downstairs Party, three in a row with Rooney on board for Team Schneider. Second best was Chasing Jaden. Then came Satin Pajamas and Laugh Now in 203. To the winner's circle again. Downstairs Party. Three-year-old Bay Colt by Kadabra. Out of Misty Ridge by Tom Ridge. Owned by Colonel Schneider Jr. of Arthur. Cassidy Schneider conditioned. And Garrett Rooney to driven to win here for three in a row in London. Over the good going tonight. 203. Downstairs Party. Falling in love with London. Three straight victories all coming here in the Forest City of Ontario. Downstairs Party, 1-9, much the best. Try Super, Win Play Show Wagers again. Number three, the man from Uncle, did not receive a fair start. Will be refunded here if you did wager on three. In the pick five play, you're going to get the favorite being the winner, number one, Downstairs Party. Two, five, four, 210 across the board for Downstairs Party. Exactor, 670. A dollar try, 1620. The super for a buck, 28 even. That's a 20 center worth, 560.